Selamat datang di SMP Negeri 1 Pleret. SMP Negeri 1 Pleret terletak di jajaran Wonokromo, Pleret, Bantul, Yogyakarta. SMP Negeri 1 Pleret memiliki visi mantap beriptek, beriman, bertakwa, berprestasi, berbudaya, berwawasan lingkungan hidup, ilmu pengetahuan, dan teknologi.
Ask information the time. Can you tell me the time, please? It is 5 o'clock. It is 5 o'clock. Can you tell me the time, please? It is 5 o'clock. Look at the picture. What time is it? What time is it? Okay. It is 3:05. Good. Next. Look at the picture. What time is it? What time is it? It is 6:20.
Oke, anak-anak, sudah ada gambaran tentang slide tadi? Yeah. Bagaimana kita menanyakan waktu, informasi tentang waktu, dan bagaimana kita menjawabnya? Ingat, please remember, tadi ada pertanyaan, can you tell me the time, please? Can you tell me the time, please? Dapatkah kau memberitahu aku jam berapa sekarang, please? Silakan. And what time is it? What time is it? Itu yang biasa digunakan. Mari anak-anak, silakan lihat tadi. I want to show you. Ini contoh ya. Seperti apa anak-anak? Yeah, betul. Seperti jam. Bisa di jam dinding ada ketemukan jam tangan sama ya. Please look at. There are how many? I'm sorry, how many numbers? Ada berapa jumlah nomor di sini? Yes, good, good, good. 12, ya. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Very good. Ada 12 nomor. Very good. Wah, kalau jam ada berapa? Jarum jam. There are, please you look at here. 3 hands. Okay. The 3 hands ini yang kecil. To show second. Untuk menunjukkan detik. And then long, the long hand here is to show minutes. Untuk menunjukkan menit. Very good. Bagaimana dengan yang ini? How about the short hand here? Yeah, good. Untuk menunjukkan jam. Very good. Nah, tadi ada 3 poin. Please remember how to tell the time. Yang pertama apa anak-anak tadi? Good. A clock. Good. A clock itu untuk menyatakan apa? Tepat. Kalau menyatakan tepat, the long hand here is point to 12. Pointing 12. Yes, good. For example here, yeah. And then the short hand here is pointing 3. Berarti jam berapa? Jam berapa ini? Yeah, good. Jam 3 tepat. What time is it? Dalam bahasa Inggris jawabannya gimana? Good. It is 3 o'clock. Very good, very good. Yang pertama, untuk menyatakan lebih, anak-anak, bila ini, look at the long hand here. If the long hand here moves from 12, bila bergerak dari angka 12, until 6 here, ini kita menyatakan lebih. Good. Dalam bahasa Inggrisnya apa? Past. Very good. For example, come look at here. Nah, coba lihat. The long hand here is pointing 2. The short hand here is pointing 7. What time is it? Which the long hand? Okay, yeah. Please look at here. The long hand is pointing 2, and then the short hand here is pointing 7. So we can say kita bilang apa ini anak-anak? Yeah, 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 good. Jam 7 lebih 10 menit. We can say, ingat ya, menitnya dulu. What time is it? What time is it? It is 10 minutes past berapa?
7. Very good, very good. Next, once again, look at here. If the long hand, silakan lihat ya, yang menit ini. If the long hand here moves from seek, gitu ya, until 12, ini menyatakan apa tadi? Yeah, kurang. Very good. In the English, we can say two. Hi, okay, next. Okay, the last. Kita terakhir ya. Bagaimana cara menyatakan kurang? Tadi dengan pakai apa anak-anak? Ya, pakai two. Jadi, menitnya berapa, kurangnya dari jam berapa gitu ya. Mudahnya saja. Please look at the symbol here. Tolong dilihat. The long hand is pointing 9, yeah. And then the short hand is pointing near 10. Berarti ini jam 10 kurang berapa? Yeah, 15 menit. Dalam bahasa Inggris, quarter, ya, 15 menit. We can say, what time is it? Pertanyaan saya, what time is it? Okay, good. It is a quarter minute to 10. Jadi jam 10 kurangnya 15 menit. Okay, very good. Okay, gimana anak-anak? Sudah jelas? Okay, good. Mari kita mencoba latihan, ada tiga ya. Kita mencoba dulu, we want to practice together, okay? Please, let's see the slide.
Okay, what time is it? Let's practice everybody. What time is it? Mari kita latihan ya. Look at the picture. What time is it? Coba, please thinking about it. Yeah, jawabnya apa? Ada berapa pilihan ini ya? Ada beberapa pilihan. It is 9:30, or it is 8:30. Or the other, it is 9:22. Coba berapa? Yeah, good. Jawabannya adalah the answer is it is 8:30. Jadi jam 8:30. Okay, good. Next. What time is it? Look at the picture. Yeah. Please thinking about it. What is the answer? Jawab Anda apa? What time is it? Ada pilihannya. It is 5:09. It is 9:05, or it is 11:15. What is your answer? Good. It is 5:09. Mudah kan?
What's the time? Seems it's already morning. I see the sky, it's so beautiful and blue. The TV's on, but the only thing showing is a picture of you. Oh, I get up and make myself some coffee. I try to read a bit, but the story's too thin. I thank the Lord above, you're not here to see me in the shape I'm in. Your answering machine. Oh, help me please.
Thank you very much. I love you.